is going on?
It is reacting to me.
Hello, Clark.
No. I pulled the kill switch. I destroyed you.
And I saved you. Why do you think you're still here?
I may be gone, but this precious repository of your memories is here because of me. You're welcome.
The neural mesh is still in my head. It must have interfered with the drug they used to wipe my mind.
Correct. And so you see, you exist because of me. But you won't if they figure out how you freed Raven.
We made the trip, but only in Raven and Mom. Not me.
If I were you, and in a way I am, I'd keep this memory safe.
Thank you. But for the record, you tried to steal all those memories you're now saving.
I tried to spare you the pain and horror of your existence.
There is no joy without pain.
I never did understand humans. Those painful memories aren't even here. They're cast away deep in your mind, where you don't have to face them. And yet, you can't let them go.
Wait. You said this is a repository of my memories.
Yes.
But there's something near I've never seen.
Proximity alert.